girl. A really gorgeous one that's really excited about the new Miss World. Yeah. That's not me. That's me. The girl trying really hard to remember how to stand and breathe at the same time. Most days, I still have trouble believing that this happened. But it did. And although the journey here was full of its twists and turns, the adventure has only just begun. Hey there, my name is Toni-Ann Singh, Miss World 2019. Crazy, right? And this is my world.
I love one heart, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright.
Where to begin? Decisions.
Start at the very beginning, a very good place to start.
Yes, Maria, I suppose that would be wise. I was born on the first day of February in the year 1996 to this really handsome guy and this super fine young lady. But most importantly, I was born on the beautiful island of
Jamaica!
For those of you that may not know how to find us, here we are on a map. Yes, we are a small island, but we are proud, and with good reason. Just to name a few. Okay, actually, here's a few more. Miss World 1963, Carol Crawford, Jamaican. Miss World 1976, Cindy Breakspeare, Jamaican. Miss World 1993, Lisa Hannah, you guessed it, Jamaican. Not bad for a tiny island nation, huh? In my country, we say,
hey, we're a little bit, but we're talawa.
Which technically translates to, we might be small, but we're strong. Or my definition, which is, we might be small, but our heart is strong. And isn't that the truth? I never imagined that my name would be mentioned alongside these awesome women. But I've learned recently that sometimes the plans we have for ourselves cannot even begin to compare to what our destiny truly holds. So here I am, 26 years later, Miss World 2019, Toni-Ann Singh, Jamaican.
We are a resilient nation built on the strength, creativity, and warmth of the people.
And the cherry on top of all of this, for the first time in history, 5 women of African descent held 5 major pageant titles. Miss World, Miss Universe, Miss America, Miss United States of America, and Miss Teen United States of America. Come on, representation! I'm living for it. I'm going to pause right here to answer a few common questions. What is Miss World? Miss World is the oldest running international beauty pageant. It was created in 1951 in the United Kingdom by Eric Morley. Is Miss World somehow related to Miss Universe? A California-based swimsuit company realized the potential of an event like this, and 1 year after the first Miss World was crowned, 1952, Miss Universe was founded in the United States. Since then, our two organizations have crowned some incredible women and offered women all over the world the chance to make their voices heard. Okay, so Eric Morley, his wife, the incredible Julia Morley, or Jem, as we also lovingly refer to her, created Beauty with a Purpose in 1972. And since his passing in 2000, has been the CEO of Miss World. How's that for girl power? What is Beauty with a Purpose? I thought you'd never ask.
When Beauty with a Purpose first began in 1971, Julia Morley, the CEO of Miss World, simultaneously created her legacy. It sits firmly at the very heart of Miss World, a charity that has lasted over 45 years and has raised hundreds of millions of pounds for disadvantaged children worldwide. This, however, is no ordinary charity. Beauty with a Purpose has immense depth and takes a multifaceted approach in helping its many worthy causes.
Beauty with a Purpose has literally saved thousands of lives and empowered young people in an extraordinary way.
The secret lies in the economies of scale. Each and every year, Miss World adds an extra 130 contestants from across the globe to the Beauty with a Purpose family, all running their own charity with their own respective causes.
So what do I do? I have the honor of advocating for and working with the Beauty with a Purpose projects all over the world, which coincidentally means that I get to travel all over the world. Pretty cool, right? Yes, since my reign has begun, I have been to Mvezo, Cape Town, Mauritius, Iowa, Chicago, some pretty cool places. Nepal, Jakarta, I mean, it's been incredible. And that was only 3 months. Yes, the recent COVID-19 pandemic has put a pause on our travel plans for now, but the work of Beauty with a Purpose never stops. Of course, I'm definitely looking forward to the day I get to dust off my suitcases and hit the road again. But until then, I thought I'd fill you in on who I am, how I am, what we've been up to, you know, the good stuff. I know we are all going through a pretty rough time. Most days, I struggle to understand how we even got here. I don't have any of the answers, but what I do know is that we can and we will get through this. We will move on from this stronger and wiser than ever before. And most importantly, we will get through this together. Love, Toni. So, you want to know more about Beauty with a Purpose? I love it. Please feel free to visit our website at www.beautywithapurpose.com. And if you want to know more about me, my reign, what we're up to, or Miss World in general, please visit www.missworld.com. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you can stay on top of all the wonderful things that are going on inside of my house for now, but then in the rest of the world after, you know, quarantine. And as always, I'd like to remind you that you are enough. Yeah, you are just the way you are. Love you guys. Love you all. Mwah!